What I said about listening? You're in a wolf enclosure.
You have to remember. Yeah, he's sweet.
Good boy, Halo. He's still a wild animal. I have my dogs and I have my wolves, and they're very different.
Like them,
tired.
Well, your dad's a very calm person, so.
But the animals, yeah. This sounds bad. He's a hunter, but he's also like, he's very intuitive with animals. He feeds deer all winter. He loves
right.
He loves nature.
Yeah, deer actually come up to his house.
Aw, she's seeking.
She's kicking over there.
Okay.
She's making sure no one's hurting her grandbaby. It's like the grandparents here with their kids. Anyone screw, anyone do anything to their grandbabies, it's like, game over. They're very protective of their families, just like humans are.
Elena, we said no more. Okay, no more. We asked you nice, okay?
Why?
Because.
Good boy, Halo.
Hello.
It's showing respect when you listen to adults. You need to listen.
Oh, Halo.
Yes, look at my face.
He's sensitive to little kids crying.
Mama. He's a girl or a boy?
He's a boy. Good boy, Halo. Good boy, Halo.
Can I go up there with him?
No, Elena.